Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Just finishing some jobs in Arroyo here. Oh, I can't get out that way. How do we get out of this place? Don't walk. Walk in midair? Is that up or down here? I think it's down. That's not our target. Although I wonder what that is. Oh, but it looks like I can go around the corner. How you guys doing? I can't talk to them. Sixth Street Gang, I remember these guys.
God damn.
You love it, don't you?
God damn. Just like you.
Whoa! Yo! Whoa! Look at the bullet time going on here.
No!
Yesh! I missed that. I thought that was a grenade coming in, that sound. Look at all this pizza. Peek-a-boo. Haha, jumping into action. Okay. Whoops. Archive conversation. Kamala Smith and Steve Zane. Kamala says, we've been set up. Tigers knew exactly where and when to attack. Steve says, where'd you get your wheels done? At Frank's. Steve says, check him out. Contacts, conversations, where he gets his tech, everything. Got it. Okay. Archive conversation with Frank Kaufman and Masako Yoshida. And 1050 Eddies. Well, you can stop hiding now. Frank Kaufman says, too risky, sorry, I can't. Masako Yoshida says, you can. You put our GPS trackers on their cars, that's it. Frank says, do you even know the risk I'd be taking doing that? Masako says, and you'll earn more than you make in a year. Frank says, if they find out. I want the scratch and I want to join the Tiger Claw shop. Sure, just get those trackers on before the next run. A bunch of advantage scopes. Or a couple. You'll be alright over there. He's dead? He's dead in the standing up position. Oh, that's freaky. I guess that's everybody. I put the gun away. You can relax now. Some stuff over here I missed. Alright, this other thing's close. I got a thievery thing. And I hope that empty cartons in. So much pizza. What's going on in there?
This ought to do the trick.
Maybe not. I don't think you could shoot through that. But I can hack through that.
Enemy contact.
What gave you that idea? Sure, you got this. Alright, let's control this thing again. That's a cleaning machine. There's probably more guys, but they're probably inside. Looks like they'd be in this building. So now I'll just turn the thing off. Now I don't know about jumping here, because it's barbed wire, but... yeah, I crashed. So I took out those same guys same way as before. I crashed when I was trying to turn this thing off. got this. You got this, Death.
Bitch is playing dirty!
Is that what you call it? Whoops. Gig type, thievery. Warmar El Capitan Reyes. Alright, let's see what this is all about. Retrieve Rihanna Kumar's Cytech research. Cytech factory in Olivia Street. Rihanna Kumar used to be a top engineer at Cytech, lived in a preem house, ate organic meat, looked down on the poor, all the corpo basics. Then her little fairy tale took a twist. Cytech turned her world upside down. No more house, no more meat, but got new perspective on poverty from the other side of the fence. She's enlisted us to help her get a severance package. Break into the Cytech factory and retrieve the data of the projects our poor, mistreated client was working on. With that, she can turn this personal crap storm into a new career, a new dawn for her career. Miss my calling as a poet. Anyway, most important thing is that she's paying us for the gig. Have fun. I will. As long as we don't crash. You want to help me fight these guys? No? Alright.
Come on out! You're not in trouble!
I've got this.
You're in trouble.
Who would have thought?
Oh, it's a cyber psycho?
I'll piss on your grave!
Boost.
Go, go, go.
Well, there's two more. The other side of this, and then there's one.
Quit hiding.
This way, yeah, I see him. So what? We got a cyber psycho thing here too. Oh, that. Oh, I remember that. We weren't ready for that at the time. Sean Diaz. Oh, I killed that one.
Show yourself, man.
I'm not sneaking. Does that trigger some kind of alarm if I go through that? Adam Dean. Oh, I can't target him. Oops. Tell me I'm cute, pilot cap with technopolymer goggles? Really? I don't like killing workers, but if they're gonna shoot me, kinda have to, right? What's that Sean Diaz guy? Oh, I missed this guy. Give me that.
You're only making it worse for yourself.
Oh.
Come out.
How many of these guys are there? Oh, it's a camera. I could take the control of the camera here. I love that. And I am done with your services. Mutant by moonlight. Sounds interesting. Update and reminder from Agatha Kowalski-Kuhn to team. Dear team, due to the company's strategy for future resource optimization, I can confirm the rumors of upcoming restructuring. I assure you that we will be providing severance packages to those of you we would like to thank for your years of service and negotiated for severance terms in your contracts. For those of you without contractually obligated packages, we would remind you that you are required to maintain the highest performance standards and professional ethics. For more detailed information, please wait for an email that your individual HR reps will send out shortly. Best regards and best of luck in your future endeavors. Agatha Kowalski-Kuhn, Regional Human Resources Director. That sounds like from this. Sounds like a very nice place to work. At least with the severance packages. Company reorganization roadmap from Dae Han Kwan to team. Dear team, as promised, a summary of what we discussed at the meeting. One, the allocation of new and additional responsibilities will be handled by project leaders. More info will be sent out by EOW. 2. Project assignments in biochem and tech subteams will remain largely unchanged. Exceptions will be notified by individual email. We have ended our cooperation with the following people. Oh, she's on there. As usual, we remind you that any professional contact with terminated employees is in violation of your employment contracts. Paul Orota, I'm saying that right, Rihanna Kumar, that's trying to recover her research, Sheldon Colby, and Luke Ting. And this is a stupid animals thing email. Alright, look at that. going back. TV's malfunctioning. Alright, this means this guy's gonna be looking for me. Or should I just... You're not in trouble. Get back in.
Synthetic meat, you're in for a treat.
Bunch of guys over here. He's really near me. Yeah, they tracked me.
Look around.
We are high alert. He's here somewhere.
Somewhere.
I've got this.
I've got this.
Ain't nowhere to hide, so just come out.
I've got this.
Next. There's one more.
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
Is he in there? Or is he around with these cars?
Come on out. You're not in trouble.
He's in there.
Making it worse for yourself. Come out.
I just wanted to see what that would do. Am I, though? Am I making it worse for myself?
Come on out! You're not in trouble!
Oh, that one over there?
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
Oh, that guy.
Come on out.
Enemies alerted. OHS in the workplace. Update. 1. Every employee should be familiar with the occupational health and safety regulations of this workplace. Databases and threat assessments are available at each workstation. 2. Always ensure proper maintenance, organization, and storage of all machines and tools in the workplace. 3. Observe and employ collective protection measures, individual protective measures, and equip all issued uniforms and footwear as instructed. 4. In the event of workplace accidents or threat to company property, immediately alert your supervisor, then warn co-workers of any relevant threats to their safety. Remember to restrict such warnings to company staff only. Any information about the workplace, internal incidents and threats, ongoing or resolved, disseminated to the public, constitutes a violation of your NDA, which may result in severe penalties. Someone that just fell. This is outside. These are the guys I killed, like, back in the beginning. Guy's been suffering, hanging on for all this time. Feeling that was coming soon. Let's get rid of some of this stuff. This stuff too. $672. I can carry a lot now, look at that. Cool.
immediately.
Oh. Up there, huh?
What the hell?
Oh, he's up. I'm surprised I could see him through the floor, through the ceiling like that. He can see me? Oh, wait.
Come out!
There's a glass part. Wontons. That's a stress ball. I can't get it. I guess I have to deal with the stress. See, I want to find a way in there. What am I seeing? Oh. Nope, we can't open that. And I can't affect people through it. I can tell his name's Gregory Lopez, that's about it. Commercials are crazy. Archive conversation, Sheldon and Paula. Sheldon says, honey, I'm so sorry, but I have to cancel. I won't make it. Again? Just say you don't care about me and end it already. No, 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 that's not it. This project I'm on got moved to priority zero, which means I can't leave my desk until it's done. Literally. Paula says, you don't even have the balls to tell me to my face. To tell you what? Paula says, screw you, don't write, don't call, screw off. Baby, please, let's try again in a week, okay? Some people just won't listen. And they just had enough, I guess. In a way. There's a spunky monkey. Wum, wum, wum. I bet you if we have to come down from the second floor to get into that area. Because I'm like all around it. Yeah. I've gone fully around the place. This goes to the outside. That's. Well, I actually haven't tried these doors. No, I can't open them. Floor. Supposed to be going this way, right? So, but then I wonder what's up here. Get to the server room. Employee lounge. Very nice.
chase endure. An explosion of chase.
Server rooms that way. Turn that off. Can't see any little buddies with it. That's how he could see me through the floor. I didn't realize that. That's a guy I killed already. All activities are recorded. What good is that pointing at the wall like that? Let's look over here before we go into the server room. Now this is where he was telling me to go first. Rihanna's computer. Cool chair. There's another way down. Yeah, okay. Record me, baby. Personal note. Note to self, the team is ready to present new versions of the deltoid musculoskeletal implant. Prototypes have been printed and testing will proceed soon. The problem, as usual, is the budget. If Cytech prioritizes a competitive market price, we'll likely have to nix the models with integrated neural safeguards. It's possible we'll also have to use an older version of our programming drivers. Once again, my plan for an additional coupling socket has been ignored by the higher-ups. Face the facts, Rihanna. We have to cut costs. I'm not going to let this stop me again. I build a prototype, run a few sims, and if I get even close to the budget cutoff, they have to at least consider it. Code optimization. Note. The program still requires optimization and isn't yet compatible, spelled wrong, with, I think that's compatible BLE, I think, with non-Cytech hardware. External testing should, or could be an issue, but I'm sure it's a driver issue. Tests on the assembly floor are progressing well, already showing better results than last month. File protected by personal ICE RKUM17. Alright. Now we steal the data from there, but I want to get into this. Oh, it's a quasar. It's not any better than what we have, is it? No. Okay. Alright, so I gotta steal data. I want to get into that area, though. Downloading data and redirecting to Fixer. Data received, thanks. Now make yourself scarce. Severance package. I'll put my gun away. Hi.
You know, it's after gigs like this, I think to myself, shit, am I glad I got B. Keep up the prim work. Closing the gig.
Thanks, dude. Well, that was fun. Cyber Psycho and the Beast and Me. Next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.